Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video to any of you guys having a Ford C-Max generation from year 2012 to year 2019. If you guys need to find where the blower motor is located or the blower motor fan resistor, stay with us, we'll explain it in that video today guys. It's a very unusual place. Most of the times, you know, it's by the glove box or behind the glove box, but this one is actually hidden. Stay with us and we'll cover that today. Before we start, let me tell you a little bit about us guys. Every single car we get here at the garage, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. Why we do that? Simply because our mission at the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need in return, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, that way we can keep making these absolutely free videos. Another thing, if you want to save quite a bit of money on car parts, tools, anything for your car guys, check out the link in the description of the video below. That's where we get all our tools and supplies from. So let's go ahead and start on it now. Now let's explain guys what we have specifically here, 2013 Ford C-Max. Now, unfortunately guys, some of the procedures to work on that Ford C-Max, it's a little bit unusual due to the design, the dash and all that stuff. We removed the glove box. If you want to see the step-by-step video how to remove glove box, we'll have it on the channel. If you turn the circulation for the air guys between inside and outside, okay, check it out behind the glove box, that's the vent right there. If I put it that way to where it circulates, okay, inside or outside air, this is the inside air, and I go ahead and turn the climate control off. If you look guys, behind that vent right there is where your blower motor is located. That's where the fan is. We have the camera right here connected guys, and you can see, okay, actually spun it. Okay, let me fish for it. Okay, I go through that hole there and I get like that. Okay, and if you, okay, 1 second, if you pay attention now guys, that's your blower motor fan. That's the blower motor itself. That's the fan. You can see right there. Now, you don't access it on this side. It's almost impossible. But if you go, okay, to the other side, okay, to the driver's side now, guys, okay, of that Ford C-Max, let me get in there. And you come right here all the way in the foot compartment again. Very unusual design, by the way. Give me a second. And now I need to guys show you something. Let me position everything here to where you can see it. And if you see guys right there, okay, on top, I'm talking about, okay, come on, that thing right there, that's your blower motor guys. The fat wires, two wires that go, that's the wires coming from the car battery practically, the feeding wires. But that device right there, okay, let me focus, that device right there, that's where your blower motor fan resistor is. You can see it has two plugins guys, two plugins. Okay, one right there, that's the outlet for the blower motor fan that feeds the wires to the blower motor fan, that's positive and negative wire, and the other one is the computer wires that adjust the speed guys. So that's where the blower motor fan resistor is located. Most of the times when you have problems with the blower motor, it will be a bad resistor guys. So in most cases you can access it through there. Blower motor fan, I don't know if you can remove it from here. In some cases, probably you might need to remove the dash on that car. Just a little bit amazing design, guys, but that's how it's built. So that's where it's located. For any of you that need help with that, we'll be making a video about replacing it soon once we start taking things apart. If you want to see anything else specific, let us know. Drop a comment below. Thank you for watching. See you next time.